Hi everyone, I wanted to do a what's in my makeup bag, and this bag is just a bag that I carry like with me if I'm going out or going to work. Sometimes I'll, just grab it and put it in the car because I never know sometimes what my day is going to be like, if it's going to be long and I need to touch up, or if I'm going to end up having to go somewhere after work. So it's just kind of what I carry around. So I'm gonna even probably be surprised of what's in here, because if you carry around a makeup bag, you know how it goes. You just end up throwing things in there, and sometimes you forget what you put in. So it'll be just a surprise to me. But this bag is just like one that I got from Lancome whenever I did like a gift with purchase. It has like a little rose thing there and a little zipper. And it's probably dirty. I'm not the neatest when it comes to keeping my makeup bags clean, that's for sure. Like, my makeup gets everywhere. But we'll start. The first is some prescriptive foundation. It's kind of what I've been wearing. I go back and forth between this one and another one. But this is the Flawless Skin Total Protection Makeup. And prescriptives used to be in stores like Macy's and I think Belk. But now you can order it online. And I used to love it, so I ordered some a while back. The next thing is a Eco Tools like powder brush, and then I have this is actually some Rimmel transparent powder, just like finishing powder. And I actually really like the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish, by the way. That's my favorite, but I just haven't gotten around to going to get some because there's not a MAC like in my town. It's probably about 30, 40 minutes away. So I've just kind of settled for this. This is probably like the closest thing I can find to it, but it's pretty good. It's just to help control the oil. The next thing is some TG bronzer, and it's kind of dirty, I'm sorry. And this is by the TG line that I was telling you guys about, and it's sort of like a blush bronzer duo, and I just carry that with me because it's so easy. It can be worn as a blush or a bronzer. So I threw that in there. Next thing is some clear mascara by CoverGirl, and I use this on my eyebrows, like to keep them in place, and it really does wonders. The next thing is a TG eyeliner pencil, and this is actually in let's see, it's the Perfect in Royalty. It's like a purple color. I don't know if you can see, and it needs sharpening actually, but and then it comes with a little smudger on the end. And then the next thing is a lipstick, and I've showed this in a video before. It's the 225 Carrie Rosewood lipstick in Star Secrets by L'Oreal. It's like the L'Oreal like line. I actually have it on today. So that is what that is. And then the next thing is a lip gloss. And I actually forgot I had this in here. See, it's so good to go through your makeup bag. You never know what you'll find. But this actually came with like a hair product that I bought at my supply store. So I didn't actually intend on getting this, but it's the Maybelline Sensational lip gloss. And what is the color in? The color is in Crushed Candy, and I just want to put some on right now because it just looks so good. And it kind of smells sort of fruity. It's not like a strong scent though, but it's pretty good. It's just like sort of goes on more less clear. But that came with like some hair gloss or something that I bought. The next thing is the Clinique gel eyeliner. I use this sometimes. I don't even really know why it's in there, to be honest with you. I bought this like at a CCO, I think. The color is in bronze, and I got it at a CCO just to try. But to be quite honest with you, and I don't want to turn this into a review, but these do not last near as long as the MAC gel eyeliners. I forget what they're called, but I like the color, it's beautiful, but they smudge on me, and I don't know if it's just my lids, but the MAC ones last so much longer. The next thing is a blush, and it is a CoverGirl blush, and I think I actually put this in a favorites video, and it is in the color, what color is this? I think Perfectly Plum is the color. But I love it. And I have it on today. It just kind of gives you a really pretty glow. I have another Eco Tools blush brush. Some of this stuff, I'm like, why do I have this in here? This is just like a random eyeshadow brush. I don't even know whose it's by. It's just like a blending brush. And then I have, once again, I'm not really sure. I do love this shadow, but why it's in my everyday makeup bag, I don't know. It's by Maybelline, and the color is in Golden Halo. And this is actually, I think I showed this a long time ago, maybe like last summer. It's actually a really pretty, excuse my nails, by the way. They're ugly. We'll cover them up. Really pretty golden color. Like, it's so pigmented, and it's really pretty to put, like, on the lower lid. It's really, really pretty. And I used this, like, a few days ago, but I don't know why I put it in my bag, but oh well. This is, and I've showed these several times, the NYX concealer in a jar. It's almost empty. I've hit pan on it. And the color is in beige. And I always keep this. This is like a staple in my makeup bag. I always keep a concealer. I have another concealer, and this is the TG concealer stick. And it's really nice. It's actually great. It's a little bit darker skin tone than the NYX. So I use it like when I'm a little bronzer and I want, you know, it to really blend with my skin tone. The next thing is a mascara, and this is the Mega Plush Volume Express Mascara. And I have been using this for a while now, and I'll give you my thoughts on that later, but we'll just leave it at that. This is another concealer by the NYX. I don't use this one as often because the color is in light, so it's a lot lighter than my skin tone, but sometimes I will use it like in the corner of my eyes or, you know, in an area that I want to basically highlight. And then I have a couple brushes. This is just a Sonia Kashuk liner brush that I would use like with my gel eyeliner. This is just a random like flat shader brush. Nothing too exciting. And this is a e.l.f. blush in the color Fuchsia, I think. I think that's the color. I can't really see. Yeah, I think so, Fuchsia. So that's that. And then I have a L'Oreal Voluminous liquid eyeliner pen. And it's about out. I've about used it up, but it's pretty good. It's easy to apply, I guess you should say. And then, what else do I have in here? I have a MAC paint pot in Bare Steady, which I use all the time. I actually just had that on today and nothing else. And then I have a MAC eyeshadow, which I use all the time in Naked Lunch. It is just a staple, and this lighting really sucks for you to see the pigment, but it's just like a champagne-y color, and it's perfect for all over the lid or, you know, worn by itself. Then I have a Revlon lipstick in Petal, which I am almost out of. Like, I'm getting kind of down to the bottom of it. I'm getting close. And that says a lot for me because I hardly ever use up a whole lipstick. But I'm not kidding you. This is so easy. It's just like that L'Oreal lipstick. You don't even have to think about it. It just goes with everything. And then the next thing I have is a, I don't even know why this is in here, but it's my last item. And it is the Clean and Clear Advantage Pop Pimple Relief Drying Paste. And I've used it quite a bit, but I've also had it for a very long time, and it's okay. I like it, I guess, but you can't really put it on anything like when you're on the go, so I don't know why it's in my makeup bag, but you know, you kind of have to wear it at night because it's very noticeable. It kind of dries to a white paste, but it does help. It is pretty good. And that's it. That's everything in my makeup bag. So, and, you know, like I said, that's just the bag that I carry with me. I still have, separate drawer in my bathroom where I put on my makeup. So, everything that is in here is not necessarily everything that I wear all the time, but it's just kind of like what I carry with me on the go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have a what's in your makeup bag, I would love to watch it. I enjoy watching these videos. I think they're fun. So I hope you guys are having a great week, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.